Cobb reverses it deep in his own end. Mata on it there. Turned over to Lafreniere. Finds Trocheck from the angle. Center backdoor, and the Rangers score! All the backdoor chances by Detroit, they can't finish. It's the Rangers who do. Yeah, it's going to be a beautiful pass from Trocheck, and it all starts with the forecheck as this puck comes around. Good keep in by Lafreniere, then Trocheck finds Panarin, who gets lost behind the net. Chiarot loses him. Panarin does a great job coming behind the net, getting lost. Trocheck finds him with a beautiful pass. Panarin with his third of the season. 1-0.
A Rangers power play that is 2-for-10 on the season. They were number 3 in the National Hockey League last season. Trocheck, a little blind pass to Panarin. Fox will quarterback things. Here's Panarin now. Top of the circle. Rips one, and he scores! Artemi Panarin has both goals in the hockey game. 4 on the season, and it's 2-0 Rangers.
Absolutely rips this one underneath the bar, but it's all going to start off the draw. Good job from Trocheck to win that battle. And watch Panarin. He comes up high. He gains himself ice. So now he's coming down the hill. He's square to the net, and he shoots around Chiarot. Watch as he brings this in towards his feet. He changes the angle a little bit. An absolutely perfect shot over Talbot's blocker. But I just love how he gets ice here, coming downhill, fires this puck, his second of the game. 2-0 Rangers.
And that is a new record. You have a Rangers record.
1 touched, and then back to the point for Fox.
Got it across. Panarin rockets one for the hat-trick goal! Artemi Panarin, a power play, and a hat-trick goal.
It's so tough to defend Panarin. You can see now he's on the left side. He scored his first goal from the right side. He set up Trocheck from the middle. Now he's worked his way over to the left side. Fox drags all the penalty kills over. He's walking the line here. And as he's doing that, Larkin's forced to cover Zibanejad. Siders tries to block that shot, but Panarin's far enough out. He gets all of this one, hits the net with it. He gets